Hey guys, jumping straight in with day 19 today. Did I miss out day 18? Yes, I did. Why was that? I just forgot to film, to be honest. I've got no other excuse for you. But welcome back to day 19. Now, I know I said we're just doing something fun for each one of these vlogs this week, but the fun thing today is lying in bed. Do you know why that's fun? Because I've spent all day editing that quiz for my scouts. So today's been a really productive day and I'm quite happy. It kept me going, it's kept me engaged. So today's fun activity is actually just getting into bed and resting for today. I feel like I've done a proper day of work. But that's day 19 over, we're nearly at 20 days. How fun's this? Hey guys, welcome back to day 20 in quarantine vlogs. Now, today I'm hanging out my window purely because I've been out in the sun all day in my garden today, really utilising that space we've been given. So I've just come inside to get out of the heat, to be honest. But day 20's been a good day, like, let me tell you. I highly advise, if you haven't done already in the 20 days we've been in lockdown, you just spend a couple hours outside because I just think it really helps. It's really lifted my spirit. So that's day 20 for you. Let's go. Hi guys, so we're now at day 21 in quarantine. Today's been a mad day. I say mad day. I've done nothing today, absolutely nothing at all. But what I've decided to do tonight is I had a load of new photos printed for my wall and I had some excess photos. And what I was gonna do to them was add them to this book that I've got. So I was made a scrapbook for my birthday by my best friend. And basically I filled this book with photos of everything. And I'm just currently flipping through at the moment, adding all the photos in. And, you know, just reminiscing on what's going on. So if that's one thing to do in quarantine, just look back through your photos. Look at what you could have been doing when you were outside. Because, yeah, we're stuck inside now. Hi, guys. So, it's day 22 in quarantine today. Spirits have been really high in my household today. We've all been quite like, yay, we're stuck in the house together. I haven't really done much today. I've been outside, sat in my garden today, got that fresh air. But otherwise, it's been quite boring. Like, the days are starting to get really repetitive. And I need to come up with things to do now to keep myself entertained. I'm getting that, like, got entertained, lost it. Got entertained, lost it. Now I need to find, you know, something else to do. That really is it for day 22. Hi guys, welcome to day 24 in quarantine. It is 24 because now it's Sunday. Easter Sunday, happy Easter to you. Even this is after Easter, so it makes no sense at all. I've just got out of the shower, so my hair is a bit wet. Why haven't I done any videos this weekend? Because yesterday I enjoyed the lovely weather with my family in the garden. I'm going to insert some clips here of just the shenanigans we got up to, really. But that was fun. And, well, actually, let me show you the clips first. See what I mean? Just a total bunch of shenanigans. And then today, Easter day, the day Jesus rose, let me tell you, I haven't really done much. I sort of played a couple of games with my sister, you know, board games, keeping myself entertained. But that was really it. I haven't really vlogged much. What I've found doing these vlogs, this is the third lot of weekly vlogs now, maybe. There's not much to do in quarantine, there's not much to vlog. Every day is the same. So having a think about it, I'm gonna stop the weekly vlogs for now until we're actually allowed out of quarantine and I can vlog fun things. I'm gonna upload 1 to 2 videos, I'm gonna start uploading 1 to 2 videos a week, staying with the Thursday one, which is always like a themed video, and then I might upload videos on a Sunday of another theme one if I can think of 2 for the week. But if not, I'm gonna cut the videos down to just 1 a week for a bit until we're out of quarantine and I can actually do something. So this is the weekly videos coming to an end. I hope you all stay safe, keep washing your hands, and let's beat this coronavirus together.